Chelsea have called upon fans to stop singing a song about striker Alvaro Morata that contains an anti-Semitic reference. The Spain international opened the scoring as the Blues defeated Leicester 21 away from home on Saturday, prompting the chant that the club has called to end the language in that song is not acceptable at all. Alvaro has requested supporters stop singing it, a spokesman said. The club and the players appreciate the fans' passionate support away from home, of course, but the language in that song is not acceptable at all. I've spoken to Alvaro about it. Alvaro does not want to be connected with that particular song in any way, and both the player and club request the supporters stop singing it with immediate effect. The former Real Madrid forward also called for respect to be shown in a post on his official Twitter account. Since I arrived, I have been able to feel your support every single day. You are amazing and I'd like to ask you to please respect everyone. Alvaro Morata at Alvaro Morata September 9, 2017. He wrote, since I arrived, I have been able to feel your support every single day. You are amazing and I'd like to ask you to please respect everyone. Morata has made a strong start to his time in the Premier League, scoring 3 goals in his first 4 outings, having missed a penalty in the Community Shield against Arsenal at the beginning of August. Antonio Conte was delighted to see Morata hit the back of the net again, but his link-up play was the most pleasing aspect for the head coach. It is a good day for the team and for Alvaro, said Conte in his post-match press conference. It is always important for a striker to score. It is important to see he is improving and always more involved in our idea of football. That is most important, and if he scores then I am very happy. Chelsea are third following their victory and Morata has his eyes set on displacing Manchester United and Manchester City to take top spot. It is important to win here. Always against Leicester at this stadium it is very difficult to win, Morata told Sky Sports. We were in a good position at 20 but suffered to the end. This is the Premier League. I am good but the most important thing is we are not in the first places and we look forward to moving ahead in the table.